Hi dancers, let's just have a quick note about how to use our hands when we're doing a hand exercise. When we make perfect circles, we touch the fingers one at a time to the tip of the thumb, using the rounded muscles that make our fingers curve. And then we touch the base of the thumb, nice straight line. You try and stop the other fingers moving, but of course they do a little bit. And that uses a different musculature, keeping your finger straight from when we move it rounded. So it looks like this: index finger, middle finger, ring finger, pinky, and then straight finger to the base of the thumb, straight and straight. Sometimes we do it from the pinky and we go around pinky, then the ring finger, middle finger, index finger, and we try and go straight and straight with each finger as well. Give it a try. Here comes our finger exercise. Are you ready? Let's march it out. Now let's double time it. Right, left, right, left. Get ready? Perfect circles. Index finger, middle finger, ring finger, and pinky. Now touch the base of the thumb. Index and middle and ring finger and pinky. Now fist and stretch, fist and stretch. Higher. Higher, all the way up, shake it out. Let's start with the pinky, perfect circles. And now the ring finger, now the middle finger, now the index finger, now straight, pinky, and ring, and middle, and index, and fist, and stretch. Stretch, fist, and stretch. Good, and up, shake it out. Roll it forward, and we go, one, two, three. Back, two, three. To the right, one, two, three. And back, two, three. To the left, two, three. And back, two, three. Now just imagine you're playing the cymbals. Take it in a circle and lift the knees. Yeah. Keep those feet moving. Ready? Perfect circles. Index finger, middle, ring, and pinky. Now straight finger, index, and middle, and ring, and pinky, fist and stretch, fist and stretch, and higher, all the way up, shake it out. Good, roll the arms, bring it forward, and back, two, three, to the side, two, three, and back, two, three, other side, and back. Play the cymbals, lift the knees, and make it in a circle if you want, or face front, it's up to you. Can modify anything, just keep yourself moving. Pinky finger, perfect circles. Ring finger, middle, and index. Now touch the base of the thumb with the pinky, and the ring, and the middle, and the index, and then fist and stretch. Stretch out those hands, really get them moving. Shake it out. Good, roll it forward. Bring it back. And take a nice stance. Show me your palms. You're done. That was great.